That doesn't explain why he's attacking me. But I'm just going to guess that it is because of this. So, Tygar, I'm not just going to give you an instant intercontinental title match. That's just not me. But I will give you a match. If you accept my challenge. No holds barred. Except for my title on the line. How about you put yours on the line?
Alright, Josh, it's you versus Tygar in a no holds barred match for the World Heavyweight Championship next.
Yeah, I know. What the hell are you doing here? Oh shit, bro!
Ladies and gentlemen, next up in XPW is the World Heavyweight Championship No Holds Barred match between Joshua James Gregory and Tygar. And Josh, with his blasters on his face, trying to cover up the damage that was put on his face right before this match. He was busted up. And here comes the champion, Tygar. Tygar won the World Heavyweight Championship by winning a five-man gauntlet match. And this is his first defense with that title. Ladies and gentlemen, Josh's title is not on the line. It's only the World Heavyweight Championship in this no holds barred match. And the bell has been rung and Josh goes for one and move. JTS connects. What the hell? JTS connects. Josh is knocked out. Cover one, two. Josh kicks out. That busted open head will not do Josh any favours. Oh, and a kick. Wait a minute. No, not a pedigree connects. Tygar just finished his match off in seconds. It's the cover. One, two. Josh kicks out somehow. Out of a GTS, a pedigree. Josh is back up. And now Josh. Josh has got Tygar up for his own. GTS connects. We're gonna have a new World Heavyweight Champion one and a what? Tygar kicked out a one. How the hell? Wait a bit of GTS connects. Sends Josh flying. Go for the cover, Tygar. This is your chance. Oh no, using no holds barred rule to good use. Steel ball to the back and again. The challenger. Oh, and a third one. Josh. Josh's dreams of winning the World Heavyweight Championship again might just be over with that GTS. Pin and Tygar's the cover. One, two, three. Tygar's retained. The disadvantage that Josh had in this match clearly played out in the mystery attacker's favour. But still, your World Heavyweight Champion is Tygar. Hey Josh.
Hey. What do you want?
Well, last time you were on camera, you got attacked from behind by someone who we didn't see on screen. But you did see. So who was it?
Well, as you just said, people didn't see it, but I did. Right before I got knocked out, I saw my head was bleeding, as you could see. I brought me disadvantage to that match, but for a split second, I saw Invictus. Yeah, him. We're not the best of friends, me and Invictus. Obviously. But the fact that he did that to me is stupid. But you know what? I think he just did that to send me a message You know what? I think I've got it. Well, duh. So you know what? Victus, you, me, Intercontinental title. See you in our match. Ugly face looking prick.